Get ready for the Indian state of West Bengal to be kicked right back to the dark ages. The Chief Minister of West Bengal, Mamata Banerjee, is really trying her best to remove all traces of democracy from the state. She's now deciding what newspapers we should read. A circular drafted by her party has been posted inside state libraries, banning libraries from keeping any newspaper which isn't approved by the state government, and only 8 papers have been approved. The 8 that have been approved are in some way or the other affiliated with the ruling party. The banned newspapers include English dailies like the Times of India, the Telegraph, Hindustan Times and the Statesman. According to the government circular, Banerjee is banning these papers to develop free thinking among the readers. Haha, that's funny, if you say so. But unsurprisingly, the educated masses in Calcutta are extremely unhappy and protests have broken out in pockets of the city. But what's she gonna ban next? Social media? Videos like this one that doesn't paint her in the prettiest light? Someone needs to remind Ms. Banerjee that one of the fundamental rights, as granted by the Constitution, is the right to freedom of speech and expression. After all, India is the world's largest democracy, not post-World War I Germany.